It's a lovely evening, and we are expecting to have a cracker of a match here. It's a dry pitch, so the spinners would be a crucial weapon for the captain today. As the ball gets old, it will hold on to the surface a bit more and cause some extra problems for the batsman. Greetings everyone, we have both the captains and the match referee for the toss. These players will be taking the field today. Both teams look balanced and eager to perform. We're all set to go for the first ball of the innings. Good placement by the batsman. They should be looking for some runs here. He's here, and what an atmosphere we've had for this match. Again, let's see. Loose shot, and the fielder pulls off a beauty. It's very important as a bowler to make the batsman play. This time should be taken, and it's taken. Just slipped through his can do about it now. Expect some chin music from the bowler. That's gone high. Oh, what a catch. He managed to hang on to that. Just in there. Chasing that, that's going to be a terrific four. Up in the air. Got him, that's a stunner, out for a duck. It's very important as a bowler to make the batsman play. By the field sets, by the captain is making the batsman play false shots. Got him, that's a stunner, out for a duck. High on the bat, and it's a good wicket for the bowler. Fielding side is ecstatic. As the batsman is set to face his first ball. That struck beautifully, terrific shot that. Bowlers can actually get extra bounce by bowling cutters on this pitch. Placement, he knows exactly where the fielders are. For the bowlers, it's also good for batting. Masterful batting. Shot. Easy enough for the batsman to play for a single or a two if they run well. He really had to reach for the ball to collect it. Shot by the batsman, that's four more. Just working on the field where the gaps are. Good placement by the batsman. He should be looking for some runs here. That's a quick throw, right on top of the stumps. Congratulations on the brilliant performance. We must know what was the plan for today's match.
I'm really grateful for my captain to have so much faith in me, and it really worked out there.